Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And as you can tell, it's pretty dark right now. I started a little bit earlier. It's like 6:45 a.m. right now, so yeah, it's pretty dark. I'm expecting it to get, you know, more and more lighter as the day morning goes on. Yes, indeedy. So, good thing I'm wearing a white shirt. I guess first things first, though, is I got a feeling there's gonna be a chance that this is gonna get up. It's gonna be a shorter than normal session. I think I laid down around 11 p.m. last night. Kind of like almost like yesterday, except with some dreams and nightmares thrown in. This time around, it was kind of a space themed, just me crawling around on some rocks, like out in the moon or something. Later on, it was like almost like a 2001 Space Odyssey remake or something. Like I was on a space station with a bunch of other guys, and they're all like smoking and drinking and partying. I'm the only one that's not partaking in any of it. I think I was trying to construct a telescope or something. So yeah, like usual, whenever I'm dreaming a nightmare and like that, it's basically like I hadn't slept at all. But yeah, the opposite end on that guitar was, if I turn the lamp on, it would actually be too bright. Like, the lighting I use is pretty harsh. So I decided to go ahead and get a stream going. And again, it's 6:45 right now, so the sun's hardly out, but as the stream progresses, it'll get brighter and brighter in here. And then, I guess, second reason, what do you know? My tablet worked just like that. Too bad that don't happen often. So, that's pretty much the other reason why I'm on early. Because usually I gotta wait on this thing, or best case scenario, grab my cell phone, and then I take my chances with that. The Wi-Fi not working. But otherwise for the session, if I even last that long, it's usual dailies and events. After that, it's going to be the faction assault. So that there is going to take up a lot of time. And if I have time, if I'm still up, I'll probably just do some map farming. Kind of like what I did yesterday. Also, like I've been doing, I'm gonna have the perfect tower here running in the background. Yeah. Just give me a taste. And yeah, I advanced pretty far in this game, but still got a ways to go. So let me get this set up.
Shit. Here we go again.
Hey, screw. Yeah, should be at 105. I forgot to check the colors on that, too. I'll figure it out here in just a second. Oh, aim's going freeze. Oh, I did forget to mention, I did, I did download a few new albums yesterday. This is one of them. Nachmar, Torn Out Roots. I listened to like the first 10, 15 minutes of it. I'm like, man, this is some cool stuff. So it's like a 40-minute album, so I don't know what the rest of the album is like. But the other albums I downloaded, the same thing. I listened to like the first 10 or so minutes. I'm like, man, that's some cool stuff. I just went ahead and downloaded it. So same thing with those. I don't know what the rest of the albums are like. Adidas tone. And another. Definitely use them. Hey, Kitaro, I'd say go ahead and post it up. Yeah. On the upside, though, you can nudge the tables as much as you want without tilting. Oh, damn.
Holy shit.
Yeah. No matter how hard I try, I could never get a score that high. 22 million? And something else I forgot to mention, too. Usually... when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything. Not until probably noonish. I'm trying to keep a fast going, so until then, it's just gonna be water. And I've eaten all my croissants like a few days ago. Either. Oh shit, the firestorm. Anyway, but I discovered called Everything Croissants. Like just regular plain butter croissants, but they add like extra like spices and stuff, like poppy seeds maybe, you know, that kind of thing. I'm like, man, these things are delicious. So for like at least the past week, I've been eating those. So they've been kind of interfering with my diet. Oh, hey Dell, and we got a dark storm. So well, I should still be able to control. So, but anyway, all my croissants have been eaten, so hopefully I should be able to do a full-blown 12-hour fast. Hopefully. I gotta do something else real quick. This was the reason why I got this album. It's looking cool as hell. Only heard the name, never seen it. I just know that it's a precursor to Dark Souls. Okay. Not to a bad start. On that, the way it's looking, probably once all my dailies are done, and just before I do my faction assault, hopefully I'll be able to remember to do this, but just before I start faction assault, since it's gonna take so long, I'll probably do my AFK right around there. Just at a good stopping point. Whoa, we got game lag. It's kind of repetitious. Guess I didn't notice it yesterday. Thank you. list damage is all enemies. Okay. What you got? Paranormal, maybe. Doctor Strange, maybe. But Archer and Deadpool? Too many stars had to be aligned in order for me to get a good score on those. Oh, hey, Grolin. Oh, Dino Dance. Huh? Stinking hit point. Oh, I forgot. I think this is the first boss. Had a memory failure. Yeah, the one that gives the Imperial Deeds is the Emerald Dragon, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Here we go. Out of torches. Thank you. game's lagging. Yeah. And unfortunately, I can't afford a new one. At least, not the kind I'm wanting. I think there's also a multi-ball on there. I don't know what you have to do to get it. But yeah, that's another one where you can really crank your score up. There's also a hurry-up mode. But if you can't make your shots at the start of that mode, it's pretty much a waste. It's actually a good table if you can consistently make your shots on there. There's plenty of ramps and loops to shoot at. So that's what makes it a fairly easy table, but again, if you ain't making them, then it's... And something else on that table too is you actually want to avoid starting modes on that sucker. It doesn't, the table doesn't tell you what shots you have to make during those modes. Yeah, just a second. I know one is definitely the green one. The one where the bad guy on there is like, "Haven't I told you, Strange? My deeds are tinged with genius," or whatever one that is. Yeah, I don't know what shot you're supposed to make on there. The table doesn't tell you. Probably. I mean, I still have my my VCR DVD combo down here. And you know what? Hold on just a second. More trouble than it's worth. But yeah, I gotta... I'm gonna try this instead. Hold on. That little stack back there in the corner, that's all VCR tapes and DVDs. And then I forgot to photograph it. But I got some PlayStation 2 games down there on the floor. But that would also mean I'd have to... Yeah. But good question, though. I mean, this is pretty much my lifeblood right here. Yeah, I know. I still have my old computer, but I wouldn't be able to stream with it. I mean, I'd have to get it all cleaned and spruced up and all set up and stuff. I'd have to have it brought out here to the living room and all that. But again, I wouldn't be able to stream with it. The most I'd be able to do is record stuff. It's my old computer. It has an integrated graphics card. So yeah, crazy as it might sound, it's actually worse than the computer that I got now. Oh. this is some good stuff so far, but it's just repetitious as hell. I'm thinking that. Brown and red. Yeah. Thank you. that one. They got a couple tents over here somewhere. Yeah, these two. Oh, I didn't. Thanks for reminding me.
I'm kind of retarded.
One stinking hit point. Okay. Too much of a good thing. So let me find the other one. This one's Raven Dagger. I'm definitely gonna need to turn this one down. Further and further. It's like somebody else went all in on the shop. So, yeah, gotta go ahead and break off her a few. drunk of water. Oh, and this is Demon Souls video. Oh, got to turn it down. Hold on, hold on.
Thank goodness you're safe. I was wanted sick.
Okay, but anyway, I'll be back.
Good. right do you have? We live humble lives. Leave us be.
Definitely one thing that kills this game for me. Fucking stamina. It's almost like I'm playing a damn Facebook game.
Well, I can only do two actions every hour.
I think... Is he trying to get more voice lines out of the boss or something? Yeah. Like, is he gonna one shot you or something? I mean, one hit. Yeah, it. Like I said, fuck that stamina. Might as well play a Zynga game at this point. Yeah, hack for stamina.
Here's Destroyer. I feel you.
Yeah.
Goodness, you're safe. I was wanted sick.
Oh, wait a minute. Well, close enough. I'm like a video looped. Yeah. And he was probably just gonna hang out at the shop for the rest of the video anyway. Mm-hmm. Cool. So I should still be able to use my Zolgoth team with this. Oh, damn. It's already in there. Man, wrong fucking weapon. Weapon.
Combo!
Oh, damn. Whoops. One stinking hit point.
Thank you.
one stinking hit point. I gotta type something down real quick. Thank you. I'm gonna blow my way to victory. Or maybe not. Okay. Okay, so one more new album. And this one here, I'm not even gonna bother trying to pronounce this. This is the actual name of the band on the album. Like I said, I'm not even gonna bother trying to pronounce that. I know the first word is Eopki, E-O-P-K-I. It's a Greek band. But I had to go on Google Translate. Back. That's what I got. And it's kind of a weird one. Sound testing it. Alright, let's stay close enough. Here we go. Thank you. oven. Just like clockwork. Gonna need that victory for this battle here. Staring at me right in the face. About to lose somebody. Never mind. said earlier, we got a weird one here. Or, let me rephrase that. We got a weird album here. Oh, damn. Skies are a bit gray outside. I gotta pull up the weather report. Hold on. Apparently not. I've got this, there's this big old sheet of light gray that's just completely covering the sky right now. But no, forecast says it's cloudy. Excuse me. One, Joe.
Yes,
can. No, she was stealthy. Glad my controller fucked up on me. So, it just kind of hit me. I think they're just, they're basically playing this album twice. Let me look at it real quick. Yeah. Yeah, there's another album I got, they do the same thing. The album, their music in and of itself only lasts about 10 minutes. But they decided to go ahead and loop that to try to make the album longer than it actually is. Yeah, they did it on this one too. So, that's it for the new stuff though.
Thank you.
It's double tapping. So I need this for the next battle. Top guy, or the one underneath. Three fucking hit points. Rescue, but I'm just gonna go ahead and head straight to the boss on these next two. I mean, just need about 500 more points to get all the rewards. Thank you. Excuse me. Oh, guess not. This is the reason I got this album right here. have to be cheaper than $225. I don't think I came over here yet. Which one would be better? Two? Get this one too? Okay. it's true. Fairly high candidate.
Thank you.
awareness. Yeah, mostly dream and nightmare filled. This time around had kind of a space theme to it. First part of it is all crawling around on the moon. I think that's what it was, just crawling around a bunch of white rocks. Second one was almost like a 2001 Space Odyssey remake. Like, I was on a space station with a bunch of other guys. They were, like, smoking and drinking and stuff. They're partying on. I'm like, I'm not partaking in any of that. Instead, I think I was trying to put a telescope together. I was trying to get a view of the Earth. So, yeah. Bad this time. The weekly faction assault, It actually went by fairly quick. For this week, I could actually use my, how can I put this? I could actually use my best team on it. I'd have to use, like, some alternative that doesn't work as well. So, oh, he didn't take it. Got lucky. Nothing fancy. Thank you. Like Marge. Wi-Fi Crump W? Never seen that one before. Oh, okay. I haven't really watched any speedrunning these days. I think especially around the especially when the pandemic started, everybody is doing their speedrunning at home, which kind of kills it. Yeah, I got it. There's gotta be that big audience behind them and stuff. No, I can't get shit. Stunned. Twice in a row. Quite. can't build, he hangs somebody else to the top. Is this still the same album? Yeah, still the same album. Probably gonna be my last run here. yoinked around a lot. Work. Getting a lot of treasure gnomes. Thank you. anything. Fuck it. Here, just to get something going. Back to this. So, kind of risky, but yeah, I need to kill Scorpio and Trihorn quickly. And plus, two of my guys are immune to poison, but this guy here, if he gets a spell up and you're already poisoned, 50% chance to die or to get insta-killed, so it's like, oh damn, got an extra metal. Okay, so, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I'm starting to nod off, feeling like shit right now. Plus, still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all processed, set up, and then exported to YouTube. Still need to work on my blog as well. Kind of like yesterday. There's still some stuff from yesterday I need to get typed down. So, forgot to do it yesterday, but like the old saying goes, shit happens. But otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, as far as pinball goes, the way it's been going on the past weeks, probably not going to be a pinball, probably not going to be a stream. FX3 doesn't work, or FX3 crashes half the time on my computer. And I don't really want to be doing no 2 or 3 hours of, like, pinball arcade. So probably what I'll end up doing, if FX3 works, just play it long enough to do the weekly matchups and call it good on that. And then record a couple of short sessions. One on pinball arcade, one on Zachariah. It's what I've been doing. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My typical default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.